If you are heading anywhere this weekend, doctors are warning parents to be extra cautious in the car. Children's bodies can warm up 3 to 5 times faster than an adult. When you combine that with the temperatures inside a car, just a few minutes can lead to heat stroke.
I can tell you that kids get heat stroke even in 60-degree weather in a car because temperatures can really go up really fast when you're in a car.